Hey guys, I'm Reed, that's John, and this is Samsung Business Television.
Are you sure that's John?
Is it?
Is it?
It is.
Yeah, there we go. Thank you so much for coming into studio today. John Wong hanging out with us, showing us how to remotely wipe mobile devices. So before we get started though, why is it important to be able to remotely wipe corporate devices?
So a lot of people these days have both our work and personal lives on one device. We want to make sure that that data from a company perspective is secure and from a personal perspective is kept private.
If you could, show us how to remotely wipe a device.
Absolutely, so it's super simple. I just go to my administrative console here, look at my list of devices, choose a device, click, let's go to my actions, and I can just simply wipe the device and say yes. It's done.
That's it.
Done.
That is the easiest thing in the world. And as you'll see, now it's wiped.
What's also really great is if you don't want to wipe the whole device, just the container piece, which is the work side of the device, you can do that as well by going to Actions and removing just the container.
You want to check it out?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, there you have it, guys. The devices are wiped. John Wong, thank you so much for coming into the studio today and showing us how to remotely wipe our mobile devices. Hope you learned something. Check us out next time, and we will see you on the internet.
I'm in my dashboard.
Nobody puts John Wong in a dashboard. Right in the hands.
Oh, finito, yeah.
Okay, that was high. For more information, go to samsung.com/B2B Knox.